Hello, tri-state area. This is Al Reynolds reporting from the Danville Zoo. I'm here with Takira Kwok and the zoo's latest acquisition. Takira, what is this thing? It looks like a beaver duck.
No, this is a platypus.
Hey, he looks like you, Perry. Of course, he doesn't look nearly as smart.
It's a real word.
Well, what does it do?
Not much. He does like sandwiches, though.
So, got anything the hundreds of thousands of people about to change the channel on me might find remotely interesting?
Well, over here we have some pelicans and a baby rhino.
What's that smell?
That's my sandwich. I left it back at the truck.
No, I mean that other smell.
Oh, that's you.
Oh, yeah, right.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Candace. I'm doing the shopping. Do you need anything?
Nah, I'm good.
The boys said they'd have fun at home, so go out and do something instead of waiting around for Jeremy to call.
I do stuff. Uh-oh, call waiting. Bye. Hi, Jeremy.
I just called to let you know I'll be at the big pet wash at the park today.
Pet wash?
Yeah. Instead of cars, we wash pets for charity. You know, you can really...
Wait, hang on, Jeremy. Okay, ew. Off the couch. Go on. Get out of here. You heard me. Hit the road, meat brick. You were saying?
I was saying you can really tell a lot about a person by the way they treat animals.
True.
Hey, why don't you bring Perry to the park and we can wash him together? Sound like fun?
Yeah. Okay, see you there. Oh, Perry. Come here, you little meat brick.
Ferb, I've been thinking. Since there's nothing more fun than fun, why not add fun to everything? Fun shoes, fun oatmeal, fun origami. Well, origami's already fun. Fun house. Great idea, Ferb. We'll turn our house into a fun house by, you know, adding fun.
Hey, guys, where's Perry?
I think he went that way.
Oh, there you are, Perry. I'm borrowing your platypus.
Okay, have fun.
Please stop squirming. You're a platypus. It's not like you have somewhere to be.
Where's Agent P? You set off the wrist beacon, right, Carl?
I'm worried too, sir. So I thought I'd make myself useful by modifying his chair. I added a hidden button so the chair will automatically go to Doofenshmirtz's, then automatically return here. Everything's Agent P-sized here. It's kind of cute. Like kindergarten.
Sign here, please.
Let me guess. You guys just delivered to the zoo?
Well, yes, we did.
I thought I detected a hint of Western lowland gorilla.
No, that's me.
Oh, sorry, dude.
That's okay. I'm learning to live with it.
Yeesh, I could learn a thing or two from you about talking less. Now, let's see. The Hall of Mirrors obviously goes in the hall, but where should we put the liquid nitrogen room?
What is keeping Agent P? Carl, what is in that sandwich?
Peanut butter, banana, and sardines.
Oh, for Pete's sake, I can see the smell from here. Put it down and test all the outside portals. Maybe the doors are stuck or something.
Okay, sir.
Seems like it's working. Oh, there you are, Agent P.
Thank goodness. You're in the way, Carl.
Oh, sorry, sir.
Agent P, we were... Wait a minute. You're not in uniform, Agent. Where is your hat?
Auto hat activated.
That's better. Sorry to be so harsh, Agent P, but today is a very special day. Your 100th battle with Dr. Doofenshmirtz. We planted hundreds of hidden cameras in Evil Incorporated so that we here at headquarters can watch the historic event and also enjoy some cheap laughs.
Shangri-La! You'll live forever here in Shangri-La!
We've got hours of that. Hours. Now do a sprout, Agent P.
Man, look at all these pet lovers.
Yeah, my peeps.
You ready for your bath, huh, boy? Who loves Candace? Oh, who's a beautiful boy? Who loves Candace? What do you need? What do you need? You know what you need?
What do I need?
A bath.
What? Oh, yeah. Right. Perry. What's wrong with you, Perry? Don't you want to get clean, you dirty little... Whoops! Where'd he go?
I think he's behind that tree. See? He's glad you found him.
Yeah, me too.
Doofenshmirtz Evil Incorporated!
It looks like the zoo's new beaver duck has escaped.
Yeah, local news. All summer long, we have a standing appointment. Suddenly, Mr. Big Shot can't be troubled.
Hurry up, Carl. The fight's about to begin.
Eddie the Platypus, so kind of you to finally show up and demolish my wall. Gotcha. Behold, the least likely emitter. All I have to do is zap someone with this baby, and they can't help but do the least likely thing to their nature. Ooh, touchy.
Hey, Irving, did you hear? Phineas and Ferb are building a funhouse.
Really? Who cares? I'm too cool for those losers. Say, you're cute. There used to be a lamppost there.
So, what am I gonna do with the least likely anator, you ask? Make my daughter obey me? Make my father love me? No, and double no! Well, maybe later, but first, I'm gonna aim this bad boy at City Hall and zap my brother, the mayor. And he'll make a fool of himself in front of the legislature, which is the least likely thing he'd ever do. And the city will be forced to give the tri-state area to me, his next of kin! And don't tell me democracy doesn't work like that, Perry the Platypus, I don't wanna hear it! Perry the Platypus, you escaped already? No, don't do that. I haven't vacuumed here in weeks.
Whee! Wall slide's working.
Hey, Jennabelle, where do you want the clown head?
Clown room. Hey, Isabella, how's that hall of cookies coming?
Great, but I had to double the recipe.
Hey, Ferb, how's the basement spin?
Oh, down on all fours. I know that fighting technique. It's Singapore crab. I learned it in Hoboken. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna sidewalk all over you, baby. Oh, I see what you're doing. You're messing with my head, trying to get into my mind. Walk around in there, rearrange the furniture, maybe repaint the kitchen.
Take notes, Carl. You're watching a master agent at work.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, you're in for it. Serve with butter. Hey, wait a minute. Hey, that's my sandwich display case. I'm out. A fake-out, huh? Okay, Perry the Platypus, the claws are off now. From here on in, I fight the man-style. Okay, I see you found the brick wall.
Oh, the Marsh Maneuver. Why, I haven't seen one of those since 1974.
74? You had a perm back then.
Stay off the internet, Carl.
Here's cuteness.
That little guy's just drowning in mother love.
What's the matter, Perry the Platypus? Don't they feed you at the agency? Okay, resting now. Resting. Oh, you want to go public? Fine.
Wow, Candace, you sure know your pet. You're the most responsible pet owner I've ever seen.
That's me. Now that we're here, can I offer you a...
A fun house? Man, your brothers are cool.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Well, you think it's a chair, but it's growing curly hair, and your sister's unaware that she's floating in the air.
You're living in a fun house, baby. You're living in a fun house, don't be maybe.
I know you're in the hall. The table's on the wall, and the bathtub is your bed, and a floating baby head.
You're living in a funhouse, Lawrence.
So you better get some optical illusion insurance. The floors are steep, you'll never sleep. Your mother calls through the rubble walls. Lift it up a further that way to come. Don't need to rent a funhouse in your own house, fun.
You're living in a funhouse, baby. You're living in a funhouse, house with gravy. And while we're on the subject, meet my friend Davey. He was in the Navy, and his hair is wavy. We're living in a funhouse, mama. We're living in a funhouse, twice a drama. And while we're on the subject, that Peruvian llama wearing my pajamas, and I know that I'm just living in a funhouse, baby.
It's some fun, huh, Candace?
No, not fun, not fun.
Candace, boys, come help me with the groceries.
I stand corrected. Mom, Phineas and Ferb built a giant fun house inside our house.
I'll be right there. I just got to get the groceries.
Hey, wait a minute. I've been going about this all wrong. I should be zapping you with the least likely invader so you'll lose. But first, I got to get this sandwich out of the way. Run, Perry the Platypus. But this time, you're not likely. Oh, I should have zapped myself.
But Mom, Phineas and Ferb built a... Why am I doing this?
So, where's this funhouse?
Candace cleaned the whole thing up before you could see it.
You cleaned the whole thing up before I could see it?
Yes.
Well, that seems unlikely.
Yes. Yes, it does.
Surprise! Congratulations! Astounding work! Your 100th battle with Dr. Doofenshmirtz is already a big hit on the Alka intranet, with 5 million downloads so far. You're a star, Agent P.
You're living in a fun house, baby. You're living in a fun house, past the gravy. And while we're on the subject, meet my friend Davey. He was in the Navy, and his hair is wavy. We're living in a fun house, mama. We're living in a fun house, twice a drama. And while we're on the subject, that Peruvian llama wearing my pajamas, and I know that I'm...